going on, guys? Coming out to the video here. I gotta start making these videos literally a day or two before. It's 5 o'clock. The game's at 5:20. I'm making this video 20 minutes before kickoff. I've just been super busy with a lot of stuff going on in my life. I'm struggling to really make time even for myself, you know. But here I am driving going to the Twin Eagles bar to watch the game. And you know, today we got the Eagles and Buccaneers. You know, all I gotta say is run the ball. Run the ball. Defense needs to make big stops. I know it's gonna be hard against Brady, but defensive line needs to come up big today. Absolutely big. And you know, literally not even force turnovers, force three and outs, you know. Our offense needs to be on the field a lot more. That Panthers game, I think we were on offense for like 20 minutes or something, like 25 minutes, and Panthers were on the game for like 35, 40 minutes. It was insane. We ended up still winning that game, but yes, our defense needs to do turnovers if possible, three and outs, and offense, you guys got to run. Nick Sirianni needs to run the ball. I mean, if this guy wants to have a job in Philly next year or even have a future in the NFL, he needs to run the ball. I'm tired of doing his screen passes, you know, and we'll see what happens. I mean, people were saying the Eagles are going to get slaughtered. I mean, it wouldn't surprise me, but at the same time, if Eagles can just do some small execution, you know, I feel like we will be okay. But we'll see. And with that being said, I'll catch you guys later.